What is going on, everybody? Hi, babe. Just trying to get everything set up real quick. There we go. All right, so Blasphemous Part 3. Here we go. Alright, so where are we now? Okay, so we've been up here to the top of this. We need to go further to the right. Okay. We've already watched that speech right there. I don't remember what's down this way. Oh, I do remember. Ugh. Okay, so this does have some cool parts in it. Like, if you step on the books, the ghosties get angry. But if you don't step on the books, they're perfectly fine. Teleporter, sweet, let's activate it. So we're starting to get a lot of the fast travel spots open. Not a big fan of some of these some of these enemies. A shortcut down there. Ghosty's just chilling. I really do like this library.
The sound does not cease. It creeps on these forgotten. No one can determine its origin or its obscure destiny. For the love of the High Wills, silence it, for I have long yearned for it. For the love of...
Oh, he's the guy with the keys. So he's the dude I need to give that key to. Got it. Cool. How did he still get a freaking book thrown at me? Grab you real quick. Ow. Ow. Heal myself, because that freaking hurt. Those ghosties are mean. They're gonna kick. Oh, crap. These are like Eeries from freaking Super Mario, and they're a pain in the ass. Aha! Jump on the moving platform. Cool. I didn't even see that up there. Boom. Bone. Okay. There's a place to get rid of my guilt if I need to. Good to know. So I could see how those vines would come in handy, but I could also see how they would be very annoying. Ow. 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 What else is annoying, babe? The fact that I can't get good? Oh, work. Yeah, work is annoying. I was gonna say, the fact that I can't get good? The fact that I'm dying on repeat? Was a interesting turn of events. Ooh, cool. Empty vial vessel. So now if I can find a place to refill my vessels, I can get a yet another vial vessel. Dude, they throw those books far. That is unreal. Like, that is unfair how far they throw them. You resigned yourself to the fact that neither of us will get good. Thanks, babe. Oh my god. Worst librarian ever. Back here, get back here, get back here. How is it when I'm hitting them, it doesn't do anything? Dang it, I wanted to stay up there. I wanted to see if there's anything over there, but apparently... I wonder if there's any more secret floor panels. Like, I don't even know how I would have known that was there. Oh, that was close. Deuces. That one shot freaking laser beams. Ooh. is this? Ah, laser beams! They're freaking everywhere! God. Okay, so that's a shortcut to out there. Cool. Sleep. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Oh my god, those things freaking explode. Jesus. Spell? Ooh, Amber Eye. What does that do? Be careful, a card in the shape of an eyeball that appears to glint in the dark. Sacred Tree was struck by lightning but did not suffer any damage. Its resin did not allow the lightning to escape, so it still remains in the amber nucleus, providing great protection against electrical attacks. It's pretty cool. Hey, cool. That'll come in handy later. The exploding head's gone. Thank God. Those things are annoying. Oh, cool. Yes, I would love to fill another flask. Do I have more? Or is it just that one? No, but I can upgrade my flasks 3 times now. Sweet. Ow. That bitch tracked after me. Oh, God. Hey, health. Sweet. Take the nets of my deep pains. Get off me, ghosts. Ow. Okay, so they're all pieces of a leg. Cool. What does that mean? I don't know what that means. Kneecap, tibia, and a femur. Okay, cool. I don't know what that means. Like, I've been collecting bones. Oh, there's something up there. Oh, crap. Oh, that's not fair. It got it out of my range. Not another one of these. Thank you. Now, how do I get to that? Okay, so I can't reach across there. Okay, I think I know what I need to do. Jump. Aha! Big brain at work. Lorquiana. A prayer that calls forth a barrage of fiery lightning from the very essence of the miracle, piercing any foe that dares to stand before a mea culpa. There's a dead guy in here. The doors are deceiving me. They do not want me to go. The walls are the only ones that do not lie. Through the walls lies the way out of this place. Okay.
Stado by name, Night Watchman by trade, I'm at thy mercy. You have my gratitude for quelling such an unbearable sound. We are in the library of denied woods, for the pages that lie within these dusty tomes are forbidden and forever shall be. All that accompanies me here are these ponderous keys and the wandering souls that, even after death, still hunger for knowledge.
Young Mason's Wheel. The remains of a miniature wooden cart worn by an apprentice who was separated from his master in a terrible accident. The stone and mortar that enveloped him drowned out his cries, preserving his pleas for help in a freakish echo that now permeates these walls with clarity. This amulet is now imbued with the poor lad's longing for release, increasing the speed of movement for whomever wears it. That's cool. I thought I had to give him the key. Ponderous key going straight from the trunk of a tree. Its surface is polished like an impossible carving, except for three striking knots that serve as teeth. A layer of molten gold covers its head. The only show of difference to the traitor who was locked up in the deepest roots of Custodia.
What's yours?
I thought I had to give him the key. I thought that's what the deal was with the key. Okay, so let's see. We can go. Was I supposed to use that key at the tree? I guess. I don't know. Doesn't really make sense. So that I have to get from the other side. Okay, well, I guess let's just keep on keeping on. Okay, so we're in a freakish art gallery now. That's cool, I guess. Okay, big guy. Which I'm sure is gonna hurt if he hits me. Oh god, yes he does. Can't get out. Teabag. Oh, what fresh hell is this? Ow. Ow. Painting is a jerk. Yeah, I was saying that dude that just whacked me in the face probably hurts like hell. God, one of these dudes. He's got a club and it freaking hurts when he hits me with it. Damn! Dude, that dude freaking hurt. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Oh, God! I call forth the sacred lightning! Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh, no! Get out of there, get out of there! Save point, thank God. No! Damn it. Get out of my way. That looks like a boss. Oh, what fresh hell is this? Okay, that hurt. How do I hit this dude? Okay, so I hit the snake thingy. Ow. Ow, I'm trapped. Attack up! Get out of the way of the fireballs! What the? Ow. I don't like this boss. Oh my God, it came. Attacked me twice. That's not fair. I have no health. This dude's about to mess me up. Oh my god, thank god I beat him. Yeah. Came off FaceTime just in time to hear me say, oh god, yes he does. Elevator. Sweet. Where does it take me? Where do you guys take me? You guys are taking me up pretty far. I don't know if I like this. Come on, I hit it. I don't have any fervor. Damn it. Okay, well, let's take the elevator up and see where it goes. Okay. Ooh, cool. Okay. Embossed mask. Artifact found in the hands of a dead archdeacon in a dusty library. Okay, go through the door.
I see everything.
Ooh, big bead of red wax. Sweet. Let's equip that. Large accumulation of wax of a brilliant crimson. Ancestral prayers roar in it. And it considerably reinforces the vitality of the wearer. Cool. Ooh. The virtue of mea culpa hath ascended. Okay, so let's see what we got. 8,000, 11,000. 9,000? It reaches the maximum level of mastery in the art of lunge. Mea culpa cuts the air in such a way that it manages to produce a wave that also produces damage above and below the blade. That sounds pretty handy to me. Benton 1 performs a spinning attack as a combo finisher. Optimizes the way mea culpa concentrates its power using sharp thorns instead of the blade, allowing Benton 1 to perform a devastating attack much faster. I don't ever use that attack, which is probably a problem, but I'm going to get this one. Set it. Oh, wow. Yeah, no, that does a lot more area of damage. Oh, I probably should check to see if there's something behind that. Oh no, there's a wall there. Never mind. Okay, so we've completely checked the library. And we kicked that baby's ass. Okay, so let's go in here, heal, for sure. What are you?
You have found some of my brothers. Though, I still ask you to find the rest of them. Please, keep this canvas made from the gold of our faces, and my brothers will guide you.
Ooh! Ooh!
Penitent one.
Ooh, that took a turn for the worse real quick.
Of mine, you have completed the vision of my birth, which was painted on a sleeping canvas. My name, being Hothin Eren, I was born of the moon and of the torment of a brave bull, and of myself by the grace of high wills, my holy brethren.
Cool? Creepy, but cool? Yeah! A demonic cherub that cut its way out of a freaking... whatchamacallit? Product of a spinning wheel that only turned on full moon nights. This thin thread was plaited to immortalize its progeny. Bestowed as a gift by the firstborn, it allows the penitent one to descend into bottomless abysses. By God, you say? Saving. Yeah, that definitely took a turn there for a second. Definitely did. Duck. That didn't work. That didn't work. Ducking did not work. Good thing I saved. Okay, so maybe once the saw comes up. Ugh! So many saws! Get out of there! Sweet freaking... Oh, that was lucky. Sooty garlic. Of course I didn't damage it, because there's a picture hanging on the wall. Ooh, there's a person there. Let's see what they have to say. It cannot be. I could have sworn the candle depicted in that painting was lit, and that the room gleamed. Could I be losing my mind? Probably. God, get off of me! Lightning! Thundaga! Hey, it's the old lady!
Let us be captives.
Let us be captives to the miracle, penitent one.
This is a precious treasure to me. Its value goes far beyond what I ask for it, and may I don mourning black if I'm trying to...
A wicker knot. Bead braided in a spiral motion covered with light coat of varnish has protected it from wear and tear of the years. A mother's hands work these strands and bless them. Their influence provides protection from toxic damage. Yeah, we'll buy it. Ooh, a biliary vessel. Or biliary flask. 9,000?
Feast your eyes on that. May my heart stop.
Key of the Inquisitor. Master key forged from steel. The heat of the sword carried by the Great Inquisitor announced its arrival even through the coldest walls. 9,900? What? I'm not paying no 10,000 for a key? Okay, maybe I will eventually. Once. Oh, God. Wait for it, wait for it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh my God. Okay. How do I get that? Are you for real? Oh, that was easier than I thought it was gonna be. Quicksilver. So we can upgrade our flasks yet again. Anoint yourself with the oil of the pilgrims. Don't mind if I do. Max amount of fervor increased. Ooh, I could do the lightning attack 4 times. Ooh, and shortcut. In the words of James Woods, ooh, piece of candy. Let's see, it's over here. Ooh. Acquired a big bead of blue wax. So that's going to reinforce my fervor even more. Sweet. And lightning! Kneecap of Sebastian the Puppeteer. Okay, so, where are we? We are right here. We want to go all the way back up here. Actually, I want to see something. I don't want to have to go this way. You, sir, are an ass. Oh, that took us back so far. I go back to the room with the candles because I want to see if both the candles are lit now. Ow. Not fair. Ow, not fair. Not fair. You could say that. Ooh, execution. Rip that dude out of the picture. Ooh, it is lit. So I wonder. Hear me out. So what's with the bloody hand? I want to say it's a puzzle. Splinter, big toe, amber eye, drop of coagulated ink. Power of prayers. I want to know how to open that door. So I guarantee you, if I unequip this one and this one, light goes out. So maybe I just don't have... the piece I need yet. Okay, well, for now we'll just go with what we have. But that's nice to know. Okay, so we want to go over here, get our guilt back, and come all the way back up here. So we'll teleport. Oh, that douchebag's back. I was hoping it would go away. No, no, jump, jump. No! Gonna take the elevator up. Actually, let me build up some fervor. Ow! Ow! Oh God. Ah, what did, what? He wasn't there a second ago. Die already, dude. Dadgum. Oh, that was close. God. How do I keep missing that, dude? Thank you for finally doing what you're supposed to. I want to test something. Geronimo! Oh, that was cool. That body could tell me something. Banished Oblivion, pray to these walls are some of the most valuable forbidden works of art. Cool, that is completely useless to me. Thank you for that. I now feel dumber for having come back to talk to you. I don't think either of those can hit me, but just to be safe. Dude, this one is like so much stronger than the other ones. Holy crap. I call shenanigans on that one. Get out of there. Oh. Up. Get out of there. Don't have enough to upgrade any abilities right now. So wait. Oh, okay. I was about to say. It shows that there's an entrance to this room. Okay. You find a place to rid ourselves of our guilt. Ouch. Cool, we're out of here. Oh, cool. Oh, yes! More fervor! Yes! Give me more. But the thorns got further over. That's not fair. Pfft. probably should have saved, but yeah. Chill out, bro. Oh God. Two hits, nice. I go this way. We'll find out. Why would anybody want to go on that platform if they're just going to get hit by the swinging lantern thing? Ooh! Going up or down? Down. Yes. See, it's this way. Teleporter. Always a good sign. Cool. Now, where is this going to bring us out at? Nope. Nope. Mm-mm. I'm sorry I squealed like a little girl. That part was very scary to me. Okay? My bad for being scared. Why can't I break that wall? That'd be nice to break. All the tears of the sea. Alright, cool. You guys gonna say anything to each other or just stare at each other?
Faceless warrior,
okay.
Stay thy course. I sense a heavy burden within thee, although I can neither see thy face nor hear thy voice. Forgive my manners. My name is Miriam. This place of crimson shadows has summoned me. Something in this suffering land.
Judge all you want.
That eludes my understanding. Decided that I alter the course of my journey and brought me to this place. And if it has sanctioned this meeting, it must be because we are being put to the test, destined to mutually help one another under its watchful gaze. This crystal that lies before us is what allows me to travel to distant lands. But as you can see, it is cracked and its magic extinguished. To restore it, I must find the shards that are scattered throughout your world. I beg you, allow me to show you one of them.
Okay.
This is one of the portals of the Blue Rose that guard each and every one of the crystal shards. The force of its magic will not allow me to enter.
Oh, so you're wanting to go back, but you want me to do all the work. Pray. Okay.
Help me, anonymous warrior. Enter in my stead and retrieve the shards. I must return to my kingdom, and I must not tarry.
Oh God. There's a timer up there. Why is there a timer? I have only a certain amount of time I can get through this? What? Okay. So far so good. Oh, what? What the hell? Huh? Okay, I think I need to... Okay, all my time playing guides has prepared me for this. Okay, I didn't see anything up there. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Don't have the time to wait for you! Wouldn't grab the freaking ladder! Okay, so there's only one way you can go. Timer's tight. Attack up. Thank you. Get on the platforms. I didn't think I got the jump off of there. I don't think I'm gonna make it because that time limit seems pretty tight. I don't know how much farther I have to go. You gonna go anytime soon or? No, just wait for time to run out. That's cool too. Okay, so you can't jump that. Okay, cool. Gotta go on that ladder. Okay. Is there something up there? Death. Okay, cool. Don't go up there. Come on, platform. Okay. I'm pressing up! Why is he not grabbing onto the freaking ladder? It's like Mario rope physics. Start spamming the up button. So clean, but do. At least I didn't get held up too long. Okay. You. Of course, it does me no good to jump on that platform early because I still have to wait for it. Like, that sucks right there. Pretty consistent up to here. But he won't grab the freaking ladder. How am I supposed to do that if he won't grab the ladder? Quick. got through that first part a little bit faster than we had been. No left or right inputs? Dude, grab onto the freaking ladder. Myself as much time as I possibly can to get through this ladder section. He will not grab onto that ladder at all. Like, I don't know what to do. Am I supposed to grab the other ladder instead? Am I? Like, I don't know what to do. I'm dead. Too much time there. Yeah, there's no way I'm making this one. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Grab on the ledge, that's cool too. I don't know how tight this timer is, but I don't want to wait and find out. God, that wastes so much time waiting on that, but I have to wait on it. He will not grab on that ladder. Thank you. too bad. Had a couple little trip ups, but nothing too serious. Now we just gotta wait for this thing to take its sweet ass time to do what it does. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, because I'm pressing up to grab the ladder. He grabbed the ladder. He grabbed the ladder. Sweet. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Cool. I know of at least two more I've got to do.
The portal of the Blue Rose has closed. The shard has returned, and the crystal is reforming. I beg thee, help me.
Help me retrieve the remaining shards. Cool.
Look, the journeying crystal is restoring itself. I feel its magic growing strong again. Pray. Help me retrieve the remaining shards.
Cool. You got it. Okay. So let's come back in here. Haven't come up this way yet. Item.
Let's go back this way, see what's over here.
Okay, go up. Oh God. Ow. Thank you.
paralysis on the feet, the cramps in the legs, the thirst, the forehead scorched by a sun that seemeth never to set. And what about the torturing of the mind when guilt pierceth our hearts time after time? What more punishment do ye want, O sins of mine? Limestone statue was erected where the pilgrimage of the master ended, where he took his last step. It was then that the miracle carried him in its arms so he could continue his path on the road of the old processions. The master showeth us the continuation of the path. New steps await us under the cold stone. Barefoot master. Barefoot master.
Okay. Nail uprooted from dirt. Incorrupt remains of the great pilgrim, founder of the order and comfort to his followers. His feet never stopped, always taking him forward in his mysterious wandering through Custodia. Bearer of this relic receives his determination and walks effortlessly through swamps and muddy marshlands. Does it mean I can walk fast through the mud and stuff now? Okay, so let's re-equip. Let's get rid of you and you. No, you I need. You I don't need. I need you. And what's the other one I had? You. Yeah. Oh God, I don't know what that was, but I'm not dealing with it right now. Consecrated amethyst. A gem that gives off an intense aroma of incense in the Mother of Mothers. The ornate incense burners were filled with precious gems and beads, consecrating them with their vapors. This amethyst comes from the greatest of them all, and its blessing gives the wearer great protection against magical attacks. Sweet. Shortcut ladder. Sweet, I like it. Oh, what fresh hell is this? Oh God. That did nothing. God. Oh my God. Thank God there's no more. Okay. I can go up in that. Okay. I'll get rid of my guilt. Yes, please. More guilt. Cool. Curious. No. No secrets. Okay, moving on. Ooh, cool. Rooftops. See, it's this way. Since this way has not been. We just saved, so YOLO. Oh, that is bullshit. Thank you.
How do I get to that ladder? Take off the golden fleece, I guess. Okay, what are you? Oh, what fresh hell. It's like the little flying head things, but instead of there being just one head on them, and them not shooting fireballs and being annoying, they are shooting fireballs and being annoying. Lightning! There's a ladder. And a lot of spikes. Not going up there yet. Okay. Going up, I guess. Oh, God. Dude flying around with a spear. I don't wanna. Oh, God. What the? How am I supposed to hit that dude? Okay, can't go that way yet. Okay. That was fun.
fun, I guess you could say. I really don't want to fight this dude. Okay, maybe that dude wasn't as bad as I thought. Okay. Looks like another trap. It is, it's a trap. Dude. Dude, how does he have such freaking phenomenal reach with his freaking weapon? But part of the first refugee. It's not protection that feeds bear from that freed its bearer from pain. Wounds appeared in the flesh of their lady who once swore to suffer instead of her wards. Oh my God. Thank you for just dying. Save. For the love of God, save. Escape ladder. Heart of Oils. His heart is anointed with oils that inflame the soul. Sacred Fury increases the strength of those who wield the sword, while at the same time lowering their defense. So no, I do not need help lowering my defense. No, thank you. I lower my defenses enough as it is. Sits down here. Okay, I have no clue where I'm at. Oh my god, that room. Hey, piece of candy. Ooh, it's a good thing I didn't just fall right there. Okay. Come back up here this way. Ow. What the fuck is the hitbox on that thing, dude? Jesus. Can't get up there. God. You want to get off my nuts, dude? Like, seriously? You turn around. You go the other way. You're not going to, are you? See what this dude has to say. My relics. There we are. I have witnessed the exhumation of the archbishop. I have witnessed how they cleansed his bones in the wine and dressed him in silk gold. I saw him place most beautiful jewels on his face, kiss his forehead. I watched as they placed rings on his fingers and kissed his hands. They lifted him up, calling his name, and swaying him to make it look like he was walking again. Okay, so there's a zombie archbishop. Cool. It's like I'm at a ghost concert. I don't like flower petals. Flower petals are never a good sign. On this game, at least. That's a boss. Ooh, strengthen me. Okay, let's go ahead and just heal on up again, save, just in case. I'm gonna try and kick this dude's ass. Oh god. Heal, damn it. Dude, hit the hands. How am I supposed to hit them if I can't see them? That is bullshit. trapped in the corner. Dude, I couldn't freaking move. What is this bullshit? God. Thank you. That is the least you could have done. Considering I just took out that dude, and that was like the most unfair boss fight ever. Sorry to say, if it throws me into another boss fight right after that, I was about to be so pissed. Cool story, bro. Okay. So we have to go. God, we've gotten a lot of this map uncovered. So we can still go up over here. Can still come over and down over here. Actually, you know what? Let's make our way across. I don't like leaving sections unfinished. And there's a couple of them that are unfinished still. God, that boss was unfucking believable. Totally unfair. Let's get you. We don't need anything else right now. Save. For the love of God, save. Thank you. So we need to come across here. Ow. I don't know what that thing is, but I'm assuming it hurts. Oh god, it does. Yeah, that thing hurts a lot. Stay ducked. Path I can go up. So I'll go past. Let it go past again, going the other way. Oh my god, that hurts so bad. Jump over it. Oh god. It's in this room too. Oh, I gotta go fast. Okay, let's do this. Safe here. I say fear. Oh my god. So I think I don't want to jump, I want to just run. Oh, that is so unfair. How did I fall right there? Cool. Smoking Heart of Incense. Enhances the power and duration of prayers, but also increases their cost by one fervor bar. Oh my god, no, that's not even nowhere near worth it. Okay, well that was fun. Duck slide. Duck slide. Just duck slide through the entire room. Screw this lantern. Ow. What was in here? Oh, that one. That sword. That Maya couple core. Yeah. Deuces. Punk. Okay, so I want to go up here. I really hate that you can't attack when you're on the sword, or when you're on a ladder. You die now? Yes. Ow. Would I want to go up that side? Oh, because that's the way I have to go. Hey! Yes! Give me more health! Hell yeah! Give me more health. I could always use more health. Oh god! Sweet, I opened that gate. Okay, so I need to go back over, go up. Got a little mask for that one dude. Yeah, you die. Up. Ooh, I can go up again. Hold on, nope. Save point. Teleporter, yes. -84% of the map has been uncovered so far. Well, let's try this, I guess. I can't believe that actually worked. Kante Hondo. Of the three sisters, a song capable of resounding in any human throat. There was never a voice able to intone this prayer, which tries in vain to emulate the rumbling of its colossal inverted iron spiral. Its cyclopean roar destroys organs and shatters bones, gravely harming nearby enemies. No, come back. Oh, I didn't think I made that for a second. Oh, no, I didn't mean to jump. Oh, hey. Right where I wanted to go. Cool. Let's get rid of you. Let's put on you and let's keep going. You guys are dillables. Okay. This looks like fun. Fireball almost got me. So that opens up that. Okay. So heal up. You die. Let's look at the map, see what we've got left. I don't want to go that way, but it looks like I have to go that way. Still got all this area down here to explore. Should be able to go through here now. It's up top here. There's got to be something up there. Where are we? We're right here. Okay. First, let's go up here. This way. No, let's not see what's that way. Let's go the other way. So wait, did it not give me credit for... Oh, I didn't make it all the way across this way. Haha. Let's go this way. And let's re-equip this. Go for the cheese. I see something. So there's an area down there below. According to what I'm hearing from that dude. Just go right on over here. Boom. Another one of the flower portals. Good to know. Let's come across here. So that's the only way to get to this one. Oh God. Oh, I know what room we're in now. Okay. So there's a switch I can hit. So shortcut. Damn it. Really need to upgrade those to actually heal me more. Oh, well, this sucks. Okay. Guess that timing's not that bad. Dude, this is some of, like, the best, like... This reminds me of, like, a way better version of Castlevania. Don't get me wrong, I love Castlevania. I just think this game is better. Oh God. Okay, so. Dude, die already. Fuck. There is a metal tree erected as guardian of the bridge. That tree with the eroded bark is a symbol of His Holiness' final communion with the miracle. Facing its eternal dusk, I'll wait until I depart toward the other side of the dream. Oh, God! Come on, big boy. Yeah, don't want none. When was the last time we saved? I don't know if I want to go this way. Oh God. Thank you, God. Save point. Okay, let's see what's down this way. Need the key of the secular to open that door. Ugh. Pretty sure that's the one I have to buy from that one old lady. Key of scribe to open this door. Up and down, up and down. Worse than pain, worse than cold is the squeaking, the incessant squeaking of that damn floor of rusty mechanisms. Why would anyone want to use it so much? To try and unlock shit, dude. Okay, secular. Key the secular. Unlocked door. Cool. Ah! Not fair. Key is secular. Weird. Want to leave me alone now? Thanks. Oh, what fresh hell is this? What are you? key to scribe. He went squish. Ah. Down, the other one's gonna go up. Cut you in your face. Key of the scribe. Sweet. Yeah, no, you die. Yeah, no, I thought I explained this already. You is bad guy, you is psycho, you die. Key of the scribe. Sweet. Okay. Leave me alone, D-bags. Don't start none, won't be none. Key of the Inquisitor. The Key of the Inquisitor is the one that I can get from the old lady. It's right there. Deuces. I don't speak Latin. Ow. Okay. Sear the sacred smoke. Small translucent pearl with closing mechanism that's almost impossible to see. They were traditionally filled with the vapors coming from big incense burners in the Mother of Mothers. This bead, however, contains something different. Its miraculous influence fills the bioflask after some attacks, but the miracle is capricious, and this does not happen often. Why do I have a feeling that something big's about to attack me? Or not. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, so there's nothing in that cell that I know of. Saw him approaching between the bars, saw fire burst through his chest and scorch him. I saw fire burn again from the thin air and fuse his skin. He walks with fire and fire with him. So that must be the Inquisitor dude that we gotta go fight. Key of the Inquisitor. So I gotta go find that old lady in the library again. Oh, dude, he messed me up. Okay. Not really. I'm not really playing this competitively. I'm just playing this for the first time. This is my first playthrough. Just enjoying the game, but hadn't really planned on doing this competitively. I'm just a big fan of the Metroidvania games. So yeah. Appreciate it, man, but nah, I'm not gonna compete against anybody. I really do love this game, though. It is a lot of fun. I really enjoyed playing it. Let me guess. I need the key of the Inquisitor. Yep. Is this where I went in? Fell through the floor? Yes. Is where I fell to the floor. So now how do I get into there? Alright, a little while longer. Inquisitor. Okay, so what I want to do is not face the Inquisitor quite yet. I'd like to build up my fervor just a little bit more. Oh, I have to go through Key of Inquisitor to get to that one. Okay, got it. Go up top again. Let's go this way. Subscribe. That is a pretty badass attack, if I do say so myself. Go through here. Okay, cool. Now I can go back up top, go through that gate, should be able to open up a shortcut area to get through here faster, I'm guessing. I don't know, because if I go that way, I'm going to face the Inquisitor. Key the Inquisitor to open that door. He does fire damage, so let's get rid of you for now. Put you on. Reduce the amount of fire damage. Reducing got dodging cooldown. Okay. Let's kill this dude. Get out of there. Okay. Not exactly fair.
Okay.
heal. Thank God. No more Inquisitor. But I also have no health. So that's not good. Alright, let's get out of here. Get to a save point. Okay, let's find a place to save real quick. Key of the High Peaks. Cool. I don't need to get rid of my guilt though. I need to get back to where I was. So I can go. I need to do it without dying. Problem. A save point. We can go back to the library and go find that old lady and buy that freaking thing off of her. The key. Alright, so. Oh, we've got a lot. Because I can take that to the healers, take that to the healers. I've got this key grown from twisted wood. I've got to take that one apparently to the freaking key keeper. Got all sorts of keys. But I am gonna call it for today. Actually, you know what? One more time just to be safe. I am gonna call it for today though. Appreciate everybody hanging out today. Really did enjoy the stream. But we will be back Monday. Don't know if we're going to switch back to Kaizo Monday or if we're just going to wrap this up, because I really do like this game. It's been a lot of fun to play. A lot of really good story, really interesting. Love the map design because, you know, you can travel pretty much throughout the entire game just by going through a few sections, which is kind of like it was in Castlevania. Where once you got to a certain point, you could open a certain door, and then, you know, magically the map expands back to where you were, and makes it easier to travel. Plus the fast travel portals, I like, and yeah. So, we'll be calling it today. Thank you very much for hanging out. I will see everybody Monday at about 11. So, or not 11, 12, because Monday Jack has school. So, have a good one, have a safe weekend, and I will see everybody Monday.